Good afternoon, children. How you are, ma? Hope you are fine. Okay, in the previous class, we discussed in the geometry and patterns. Okay, now let us start the class about point, line, line segment, and ray. We discussed in the previous section. According to that, the exercise also completed. Now I am going to start the lesson about line segments. How to draw the line segments. How can we draw the line segments? What are the rules we have to follow? What are the rules we have to follow while drawing the line segment? First, if you see the ruler, have you seen the ruler? Have you seen the ruler? Remember, ruler means a scale what you use in your geometry box to draw the lines, margins. We use a scale. Yes or no? So with that, in that first column should be 0. And 10 lines will be, 5th line will be somewhat long. Next again 4 lines after. Here it will be like that again. 1. Like that they used to give liners like that. In middle of each and every line, have you observed if from 0 to 1, I am showing you the detailed picture of 1 to 10. There will be two long lines at 0 and 1, and a somewhat long line between it. It is at 0.5, that is half of 1, 0 and 1, and in between that, 4 small lines will be, again that side also 4 small lines will be, at equal distances it will be, like that it will be 10 lines in that, okay. Next, like that it will be the liner, okay. If they ask us to draw the line segment of 5 cm, how you will draw? You have to put the dot at 0 degrees. You have to put the dot at 0 degrees and the second dot is at 5 degrees. Second dot at the 5 degrees. And you have to join that 2 points. You have to join that 2 points. And after joining, you can give the name A, B. 5 cm. If they ask you how to write AB equal to 5 cm, like that you can write, represent it. Okay, ma? See the exercise what they given. Here they given some line segments for us and they are asking us what is the length of line segment. Using the scale, we can measure the length of the line segments. Okay. Next figures also given, they are also given with the 4 line segments, 3 line segment figure, 3, 4 lines, that means square, rectangle and triangle was given. And in the 4.5 also the same, draw the line segments of same lengths, 4, 10, 5, 8. Okay, now 4.4 here they given the line segments. 1st is line segment length. 8 to B was given and they are asking us length of AB. Length of AB. What is the length of AB they are asking us? What is the length of AB they are asking? What is the length of AB they are asking us to find the length of AB is its length is 5 cm. Second one, length of PQ. If you measure it, it will be a 6. It will be 6 centimeter length of PQ. Next, MN. They have only given the measure. In the textbook only you have to find out the length of that length of MN. 4 centimeter. Children, if you have the textbook, you can fill it in the textbook also. Next. XY. It's like this 7 centimeter length of XY. They asked us to find. It's nothing but 7 centimeter. Like that you can find out that. Next. They given the figures, closed figures, and they are asking us to find the length of that measures. Okay. Okay, ma, see that. They given 4 figures for us. Measure the line segments in the following figures. Measure the line segments. They given a figure for us, the square. The name of the square is A, B, C, D. Here they asked the length of AB, length of AB, next measure, AB after BC, length of CD, length of DA. Here they are asking us to find the length of these measures. And we have to say the length. Here this is the square, na? Each side is equal. If we find the length of the side AB, it is equal to 4 centimeter. It is equal to 4 centimeter. So, all the sides will be the 4 centimeter. One side is 4, all sides will be equal to 4 centimeter. Here they are asking us to find the length. A, B, B, C, C, D, D, A in centimeters they asked us to find. So, 4, 4, 4, 4. Each are having the equal lengths. See the next one, amma. Second figure. P, Q, or yes, P, Q, or yes, and here they are asking us to find length of PQ, length of QR, length of RS, length of SP. Here they are asking us to find the length of these measures. Okay, in the rectangle opposite sides are equal. So if you find the two measures PQ, it is 5 cm, and if you measure Q and R, it is 3 cm. Opposite sides are equal in a rectangle. So you can write the opposite side of the given side will be the same value. So here PQ is opposite to RS. So it is 5 cm. Next, QR. QR is equal to 3 centimeter. So, its opposite side also equal to 3 centimeter. Okay. See the next figure, children. It is about a triangle. Its name is XYZ. XYZ triangle. Here they are asking the length of XY. xy, length of xy, length of yz, length of zx. They are asking us to find these measures. Okay, what is the length of xy? It's nothing but 3 cm, and here all the sides are equal to 3 cm only, because it is a triangle which formed with the 3 line segments equally. It is an equilateral triangle. And what is the length of xy? If we find 3, all the sides are equal. So all sides are equal to 3 cm. All sides are equal to 3 cm. Okay, ma. See. Even draw the line segments using the scale. Using the ruler, you have to draw the line segments. 4, 10, 5, 8, and 7. Using scale, you can draw it. See the BB. Draw 2 line segments. Exercise 4.5. Draw 2 line segments. Draw 2 line segments. AB and PQ of length. AB and PQ of length. 5 cm each, such that they meet at point O, such that they meet at point O. Okay, we have to draw the line segments. Its names is AB and PQ, and you have to draw the meeting point. You have to draw that lines, and they should meet at a point O. They should meet at a point O. So that they should meet means if you draw like that, they doesn't meet. Yes or no? So we should not draw like that. We should have to draw that lines crossly. Yes or not? They have to meet at a point O, na? So for example, I draw here AB line segment, na? A to B. Like that crossly if you draw means it is 5 cm. Next, another line segment. What the another line segment name? It's a PQ. What is the name of another line segment? PQ. P, Q. Its value is equal to 5 cm only. Its value also equal to 5 cm only. And draw 2 line segments AB and PQ of length 5 cm each, such that they meet at point O. Such that they meet at point O. So you have to give the name of that point as O. You have to give that name as the point O. Okay, like that you have to draw AB, PQ and meeting point O. See the third one. They given some lengths of line segment, and they are asking us to find what is the length of line segment using the scales. Okay, I will write that. What are the lengths of given in that? 0, 1, first one AB. If you measure on the textbook, the measure of AB is 5 cm. Secondly, XY, its value is equal to 4 cm. Third one, basing on the textbook, I am writing the measures of these line segments, ma. Okay, third one. Name of this ST, we can give any type of name. I am giving SR. Okay. 3 cm. At last, fourth one. Any type of name you can give, children, not only that particular name. I am giving some names, A, B, X, Y, S, S or P, Q, like that. You can give any name. Its length is equal to 7 cm. Its length is equal to 7 cm. Like that they given in the textbook. In the next class, we will think about the patterns, how the pattern will be drawn and how can we fill the patterns. Okay, in the next session we will meet you again. Till then, goodbye.